the law in Missouri currently is essentially strict liability, meaning if you own a dog and your dog bites somebody, you're responsible for the damage that's caused. In that situation, the dog owner would typically turn the claim over to their homeowners, and the dog owner's homeowner's insurance would pay for the damages of the dog bite victim.